Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and in this video, I'm going to share with you one of my favorite new updates from Level Up Day that has to do with the brand new workflow builder. We're going to show you how to duplicate workflows, how to do contactless workflows, and how to use the new UI. So let's get started. All right, guys, so during Level Up Day, they announced a wide range of workflow builder improvements, like contactless workflows, workflow duplication, a revamped workflow builder UI, and the introduction of conversational AI. Crazy, crazy stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and get right into it here. The first thing we're going to talk about is how to copy workflow to another location. So now you don't have to send a snapshot to someone just when you want to copy a workflow anymore. You can literally do it in just a couple clicks here. So I've got one of my test workflows here, and I'm going to show you how to copy it very quickly to another sub-account. So we're just going to go ahead and click on the burger here, little dot, 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 and we're going to say copy it to sub-account, and just select the sub-account here and click on submit. That's it. It's that easy now. You don't have to do an entire snapshot anymore. So this is really exciting. Now, some of the things that are going to be copied are contact tags, custom fields, sub-account values, opportunity custom fields, opportunity pipelines and stages, email SMS text templates, and email builder templates are coming soon. So all the other assets or references are going to be cleared or removed from the workflow before you copy it to the sub account. So make sure you always, like I say, test, test, test to make sure it's going to work right. Okay. Okay. And then you may be asking, okay, if I copy or duplicate this workflow, how do I know if someone else did it already or whatever? So the cool thing is you can go into your workflows and you can click on copy workflow history, and that's just going to show you the history of copying the workflows. Now, another thing I want to talk to you guys about is the brand new workflow builder UI. This is pretty amazing. Okay. Now all you have to do is click on create new workflow, and I'm just going to show you what the new builder looks like. So this has a totally different look and feel to it, and it's a little bit more like active campaign to me, but it definitely looks like a workflow builder now. They majorly revamped this to enhance usability and performance, and there's all kinds of cool stuff in here, like a new infinite canvas layout. So that's exactly what it means. Like, you can make this as big or little as you want and zoom in and out here at the bottom. So I can make it like tiny, and I can just have this be massive. Okay. Also, again, zoom out. I already showed you that fit to screen, mini map, and stats view are now in the workflow builder. So I just clicked on the fit to screen. And since this is a brand new workflow, it only has one. Let me show you what it looks like when I open a bigger workflow. Here we go. So this one is kind of off the screen. I'm going to click on fit to screen, and it magically solves my problem here. Again, I can zoom in and out, or I can drag it around like this. Pretty cool. Also, what you'll be able to see are the stats here in the workflow builder. You can turn on the stats view switch to monitor each action statistics in real time, and you can click on the step stats for a detailed view of each section. Okay, something else that's really cool that just came out as part of this update is updates to a brand new marketplace. So if you go to marketplace.gohighlevel.com, you will be able to see, this is so crazy, guys. There's like integrations in here that you can add into your High Level account. And you can also look at workflows and stuff in here too. So you can browse it, you can search by a name, but there's all kinds of cool stuff in here that you can do. Like if you wanna add, actually I'm getting ready to do a collab with these guys, but if you wanna add like swag or a gift shop or postcards or something, you can do that and it's fully white labeled. You can do, this is crazy, you can do all kinds of stuff in here. Whatever you want, basically. You can add AI, you can add in Pably, WhatsApp, bots, you can add all kinds of stuff in here. You can also create your own, okay? So if you click on My Apps, you can actually go ahead and create your own application. Isn't that crazy? So the possibilities are really endless with this update for workflows. I hope you guys enjoyed my update video, and don't forget to hit like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you next time. If you love my videos, but you find that you still need help with your automation systems or high level in general, I have great news for you. Nerd Level Academy is your one-stop shop for all of your training needs on high level, whether it's learning high level, setting up automations, automating your agency and your client onboarding, or even an SOP library. So go check it out at the link below, and I'll see you on the inside.